Hello everyone, I am Sikandar Haider and you are watching Electrical Tutorials. This tutorial is about the double fold double through relay. In my last video I explained about the single fold double through relay, and here I have a double fold double through relay. So basically it means that it's have two common points, two NC points, two NO points and two coil points. So here I have a big size, and if you have a glass tie for 8 fin relay, so the 8 fin relay is also a double fold double through relay. So first of all I want to show on the look, and here is the relay look. So it can be different according company manufacturer, the shape can be different, but the working is same. So this is 40 ampere double fold double through relay, and this is AC operated relay. It means that we need to provide AC current 220 volts to this coil to operate this relay. So here I draw a diagram. So we have two points for coil and two NC points, sorry, common points, and two NC points, two NO points. NC means normally closed and NO means normally open. So here we have two coil points. So these two are coil points. These two points is common points. This common point is normally closed with this one. You can see that this is a closed connection, and when we operate this relay, this will make an open connection. So this point is closed with this one, and here with this common point the another NC point is connected, and another NO point. So when we operate this relay, these two NC point make a open connection, and the common point will connect with this these normally open points. So inshallah in next videos we will use it for many things, like automatic transfer switch or automatic changeover switch, and to run a single phase motor forward reverse to change the rotation direction of a single phase motor. And also we can use for different types of controlling in our electric circuit. So that's all. I think there is no need of more explanation about this double fold double through relay. Thanks a lot, and bye bye.